waxing your samples or your daubs, whatever it is, your trowel needs to be very, very on point. Lightly sanded with 2,000, 3,000, whatever it is, so you get no scratches. Now, if your trowel is all messed up for the final coat, the wax can mess up your final look. So it's very crucial that your trowel is on point. So you cannot have anybody just wax your walls or your proof samples. Very important. And you put it right back into it. Vito, how you doing?
Exotic too.